Some breaking news out of Thief River Falls on this Tuesday morning. We had a driver crash into the Dollar Tree store. This is on Highway 59 over by the Walmart on the east side of Thief River. An iNews viewer says it appeared the driver was taken away in an ambulance. No other details yet. Check back later for that. Again, a driver crashes into the store here, Dollar Tree store in Thief River Falls on this Tuesday morning. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.